This is Gatti. Roll 788, let us reach out to Gatti. Top of the wall. 582, direction of the wall. This is the 6th.
Lock in the photo. Lock in the photo. Any idea? This is the lock is fitted on the back side. So that side.
சார் இன்னொரு கா சார்
சார் லாக் யூ சேஞ்ச் த லாக் நீங்கள் இங்கே சுவிட்ச் இருக்கு
அகில்
डीसी मोटर 12 वोल्ट 90 वाट 60 आरपीएम परमानेंट मैकेनिज्म दिस इज पार्किंग मैकेनिज्म 1:3 रेशियो दिस इज ग्राउंड लेवल मॉडल 3 एक्सिस मॉडल ट्रेलर दिस इज द ट्रे इज 8 इंच रबर व्हील 3 इंच रबर व्हील बैटरी 12 वोल्ट 7 एच रेडियस बैटरी दिस इज फ्लो कंट्रोल वाल्व दिस इज फॉरवर्ड स्विच दिस इज द मॉडल केबिन approximately 16 inch in the 14 inch cabin. So you got to load on 40 kg maximum capacity of loading. So these are sheet metal, 1 mm thickness sheet metal. These are frame ala, mild steel along in frame standard. These are guide bushes. So you got to put on the lever, which side you want to lift. You got to put on the lever, you got to change the lever. So this is the concept of 3 axis pneumatic modern trailer. Battery 12 volts 7 ah lead acid rechargeable battery once you got recharge means it will work on 3 hours then this is a forward reverse switch it will motor rotation time forward and reverse switch this is dc motor 12 volt 90 watts 60 rpm permanent magnet dc warm gear motor that's per gear 1:6 ratio then this is a rotating table this is a 6 inch diameter 6 mm thickness pneumatic double acted cylinder outer diameter 45 mm inner diameter 40, stroke length 160 mm. Then this is the, so you have to put on the lock that side. Then this is the flow control valve. You have to open the flow control. Then we need the pressure of 6 to 8 bar pressure. 6 to 8 bar pressure. And after that you have to put the lock that side. Adjust the flow control, it will be moving slowly. Depending upon the flow control, you have to adjust the valve. Then you have to put the lock to next side. So that time you have to switch on the system to jump the cylinder to back side, this side. Then off. Then similarly, this is the switch, forward switch, wheel 8 inch diameter upper wheel, frame alloy made up of mild steel, this is the sheet metal of 1 mm thickness, so this is the lock bushes, 25 mm,